it's stolen away, and the Coyotes want to go, and here they come. Over the line, it's a 2-on-0. Brassard, and he's robbed by Martin Jones. Oh, what a stop.
Marker and whiteboard. You just see what a way to stay square. And just gets an excellent push across over on Brassard on that backside. It's almost like he read it. He saw that. He got that great push to come across and be able to make that save on the far side.
How about Brassard? He's hit two posts tonight. Jones stoned him there. And then he had the goal taken away.